Everybody's got low back problems. Like this, you can tell he's very strong. A lot of muscular training. He's gonna have a lot of muscles to work on. But in general, for most people, yeah, if someone's got low back problems, the psoas major, the iliacus in there, those are like given. Those are like, and the quads are gonna be definitely important. But the glutes are very, very powerful, and they have a very strong attachment to the lower back. So if the glutes are weak, if they're overly tightened, it's going to put a lot of pressure. And his lower back muscles, the paraspinal muscles that go all the way, the erector spinae or the paraspinals, they go on both sides of his spine. Here's his spine. And they go on each side, all the way up into here, all the way to his neck, the paraspinals. So if he is tight in his lower back, he's gonna, if he has trouble with these muscles here, it's gonna can affect his neck. But his glutes, which there are a lot of muscles in this section. So you've got the gluteus maximus, which comes in here. You have the gluteus medius, which is in here. And then further down, underneath the glute medius, you have the gluteus minimus. You have the piriformis in here. There's a whole number of them.
Mm-hmm. And it's a lot of people, sometimes they feel it's sciatica. I just want to talk about this piriformis. They said, oh, I have the sciatica. That's so bad. Don't rush yourself, because sometimes piriformis gets so tight, and that's piriformis get just push on that sciatic nerve. And if you just gonna work on that piriformis, it's gonna release the pain, and you're gonna feel much better. So try to stretch the piriformis and see how you feel. And please continue.
Yeah. So when I'm working on it, and I think it's a good rule of thumb. So I, instead of, and a lot of the therapists here, you know, they work on many of the muscles involved, but you can tell when you're palpating and you can feel. So there's a way of warming up the muscles in here, and you can feel as you're working on it that his glute medius is super tight in here. I mean, would you say that this feels, this is a part of where you could feel tightness, right?
It's really sensitive muscle, and I know a lot of people like dig in there. Don't rush yourself.
No, so what I'm doing is I have flat fingers, and so I'm not pointy, I'm not jabbing my elbows. Some people are very aggressive.
Only for the bad customers, right?
Yeah, right. So with the people here, you know, it's a little different. So, but anyway, with flat fingers, you can feel where it is. So I'm not gonna, like, if I went too deep in here, this guy's gonna jump. And then it's gonna be locking, tightening up in here, and then you're not gonna have a chance. He's gonna be like all nervous, like you're gonna freak him out, like anybody would do that. So these muscles here, so the glutes in here, so this is a great position. So sometimes I bend their knees and I bring it up here like that. So I'm doing it for him. So now these are in more of a lengthened position. So you've got your glutes now more lengthened. When his legs were straight, they're not in a fully lengthened position. So now I've got them more in there, and you can feel and where it is. So I start light, and I'm using my body weight, and you can go and you can find. So you can tell there's resistance right away, but he's also super strong. He's got very strong glutes. So I want to get past the point and warm it up to the level where I can feel where the muscles are too shortened. These muscles get way too shortened, and they'll yank, and then they'll start causing trouble for his lower back that goes all the way up to his neck. So then I start slow and I warm it up, and I can feel with the palms of my hands. I'm not like too aggressive, and you can feel in there. Right in here, and you can feel now his tensor fasciae latae muscle, which is right over here. I can go and I can feel that that's tight too. Does that feel kind of tight or sore? Okay. So that's right now, that muscle here, a lot of people take a foam roller and they keep rolling their IT band and they roll and they roll and they roll. You can roll to your blue.
Yeah, okay. It's not working.
It is not going to work unless you loosen up his TFL muscle, which attaches to it,
yeah.
Which they don't, a lot of places don't tell you about that. So in this angle is a great angle you can work. But most of the time, I start with flat fingers, warm it up, and then you can work in here. And I take my thumb and I can feel where it is. So I'm controlling my pressure, and then you can feel sometimes the attachment into the hamstring. And then in this position, you can also do some quad work, and you can take both sides, hamstring and quad, and you can feel, because you're supporting his hamstring, you can feel where there might be more problems in his quads.
Yes.
So
the side position is great. It's a lot of therapists not using the side position, but I love side position. And if you guys want to activate those glutes, remember, so sometimes people come to the clinic and they say, oh, my glutes is so tight. And what you do, the test, you just ask them to squeeze those glutes and they're not able to squeeze. And people sitting for like 10 hours at the desk and they think the muscle is get tight. Your muscle get inhibited. It's the pain is probably inflammation. So a lot of older people get this, a lot of inflammation. We probably put some like really CBD stuff, a little bit mint or a Biofreeze. Even what you use Creodorm, right? Creodorm is really good stuff for like a deep fascial work. It's called Pro Heat, which is really great product. You can guys check it out. I put these pictures up there. What I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna put this band on Ilya, and I put this cold clamp. And what I'm gonna ask him, yeah, put this in 90 degrees, and gonna ask him to open up one knee. So go ahead, keep open up. This one is stay up here. So you just open this way. What I'm teaching right now to activate those glutes. And also, I'm a little bit work on him. So keep go ahead and keep open. And how's it feel? You'll feel it right away. So guess what? Yes, he's activated those muscles, and I'm just pointing out. Like I said, sometimes it's really sensitive. I see people doing like elbow. I mean, only for customers you don't like. So if you like the customers, you have to be really gentle and careful. Okay? And this is how we do those gluteus medius. And you're gonna feel that. Like I said, I have this pain in the past. You can roll it. I'm rolling only here. Don't roll down here. Okay? So thanks for watching.